Jenkins. Baseline right, back out for Jill Harris. She'll drive the lane, go up to the hoop and put it in. Plus Jenkins. Jenkins dribbles left, now goes right, gets to Harris, 10-footer baseline, bang! Jerry, out for Hahn, 15-footer, good! Aaron Hahn. Head to Michelle Morgan on the wing. Morgan baseline, underneath to the hoop, she puts it up, no good. Rebound Kathy Brownell, back to the hoop, up and in! Circles for Huron. Wing left, Jill Harris, 10-footer, bang! High in the corner, Dean Jerry, 12-footer, bingo! Mark, this is the Huron we're used to seeing. Up for Morgan underneath, Morgan to the hoop, puts it in!
I am a mountain, I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country. I am a river, down in the valley, oh, I am a vision, and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, from that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. I'm the world's greatest. I'm a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion, down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, from that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's up against the ropes, I can feel it. I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life, I'll reign love.
I will reign.
Away by Lois Jenkins. Jenkins on the run in the forecourt to the right wing. She stops underneath the Harris. She puts it in for the Lady Bears. Down the lane, knocked away by Jenkins. Pound of the ball. Morgan ahead to Harris. She's all alone. Harris will go to the hoop and put it in. And the trip is controlled by the Tigers. Cherry will dump it back for Hahn. Darren in the forecourt. Right side to Jill Harris. Harris looks down the lane, gets it. Line to Hahn, back out for Harris. Harris takes one dribble, back into the corner to Hahn, out for Harris, now for the key to Lois Jenkins. Jenkins dribbles left, now goes right, gives to Harris, 10-footer baseline, bang! Put ahead to Lois Jenkins, she'll go to the hoop and put it up off the rim, no good, the rebound by Lois Jenkins. Baseline right, back out for Jill Harris, she'll drive the lane, go up to the hoop and put it in! The Barrick for Warsaw Riverview, ball is up, the tip comes to Harris. Deep Jerry into forecourt. Jerry stops, feeds it back to Lynn Andrews. 6-point Warsaw Riverview lead. Lois Jenkins, 10-footer, yes! 55-38-33. Harris, bomb baseline left to Morgan. Drive. Morgan with a shot. Yes. No good. Rebound, Lois Jenkins. Jenkins on the run for the Tigers. They're 2-on-2. Will she go? Yes. And puts it in. Great move. Hey, comes back out to Morgan in the circle. 15-footer. Good. Overson in the corner. 34 seconds to go. Ball is loose. Lois Jenkins has it. On a fast break, she will go up and get fouled. She shoots it. It is good. Baseline. She looks in, gets it to Cherry. They call 5 seconds. And the pin tied up. Shot. No rebound. Morgan. Oh, Harris. 5 seconds. Four. Harris dribbles. With her second shot in the air. Good again.
All over now.
Albertson will inbound. 3 seconds.
Way
up.
Down.
2-1. It's all over. The Tigers win. Baseline underneath to the hoop. She puts it up. No good. Rebound, Kathy Brownell. Back of the hoop. Up and in. And up court with a chance to tie. Hahn between the circles for Huron. Wing left. Gill Harris. 10-footer. Bang! Shot over Morgan. No rebound. Loose. Controlled by Lois Jenkins at Huron. Jenkins long pass ahead for Gill Harris underneath. She puts it up and in. And tie in the corner. D. Cherry. 12-footer. Bingo! Owen, she'll feed out for Gill Harris. Right side, Lois Jenkins into the corner for Dee Cherry. Cherry looks down the lane for Morgan. Morgan to the hoop, puts it up and in! So far tonight, bites the first shot, puts it up and in!
She's got 3 points on tonight, one of two at the line.
45-43, Huron by two. On second shot, good again! Huron lead is chopped down. Lois Jenkins right side on the wing, underneath Morgan, 5-footer, good! Her first shot is good. 51-45. Huron, 4 seconds away from the state championship. Jenkins with a second shot. Good again. 52 to defend with the ball. 3 seconds. Two. Long shot. 1 second. All over. Huron is a state champ.
Got a winner.
Just, it's hard to believe. The kids, I thought, in the last four or five ball games were playing about as good as they could play. I knew Chagrin Falls had a super team with that Fenn scoring 39 last night, but the kids just never took no for an answer. They had a positive attitude all the way through. They knew they could do it, and by golly, they did it.
Boy, they really came out of that locker room second half. I thought they were going to take the whole arena by storm.
Yeah, I thought a few mistakes that we had were our own mistakes. You know, we kind of hurt ourselves a little bit. Other than that, I thought we played very solid ball. I said we cut down on those mistakes. Don't give them that little fast break that they got. They got past our press there a little bit, and they had some easy layups. I thought if we took care of that and played solid offense, defense, that we'd come out on top.
Did you design a defense specifically to stop a Fenn?
No, I didn't. It's been around a while. It's just... Yeah, they call it a 1-3 zone with a chaser. And it's kind of like a box in one or a diamond in one, but I knew we couldn't let her have 39 and have a chance to win the thing. We had to keep her down.
It seemed like really the balance of here and the teamwork that has carried them so far was a difference tonight.
Yeah, it's been that way every game for us. If one girl isn't quite hitting or doing much of a job, why the others, you know, pull right in for them. So it's been the balance. They can't key on any one girl. And I don't know, I can't believe it yet.
Coach, I'm not going to bring up that you're losing 4 starters, okay?
No, please don't. At least not till tomorrow or Monday. I'm going to enjoy this for a while.
Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you very much, Tom. Appreciate it.
God, it was great. I can't even think of nothing else except our dream finally came true.
How'd you handle the rough play?
I don't know. I can't even talk.
You got in foul trouble early. I bet you felt really rotten sitting on the bench.
I did. I had to play conservative, and I felt like I couldn't do anything, but I just tried not to pick up that fifth foul.
What was the difference? You came out halftime, the team did, and really spurted. What was the difference there?
I don't know. We always have done that for our whole season. We always come out strong in the second half, and we did it again. So.
Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.
Dumb question. How do you feel?
I feel great. I feel excellent. I'm in awe right now.
What was the difference? The team didn't seem to feel the pressure at all.
I don't know. I, I don't know, I'm speechless right now.
Yeah, it seems like you're feeling it now and you're realizing what you guys did, didn't
you? Yes, our dream come true.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You had to sit out a lot of the second quarter. Were you worried then about yourself and the team?
I was just worried that I wouldn't be able to play as aggressive as I usually do.
Well, you came out the second half real aggressive. Did you just make up your mind that you're going to take charge, or what was going through your mind?
I don't know. I was just, we got to do it. That's all. Just please let us do it. I don't know.
The girls talk about teamwork and working together. That was evident tonight. Do you actually realize what you accomplished right now? Is it starting to sink in?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm just shocked. I guess, I don't know. Yeah.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Wait, can you really put in words what you feel right now? All your fans are here. You won the state championship.
It's just great.
Did the pressure get to the team at all? It didn't seem to affect them one way or another.
Yeah, there's a lot of pressure, the most we've ever had, but it was great. It's great.
Well, congratulations, Steve.
All right.
Thanks, Woo! Love. The school administration, athletic director Dave Brown, and principal Lynn Studer saluted the champion Tigers.
You don't realize it until you go through it, and it's great. I can't say anything else than that. It's like a dream. You don't even realize it now. We're coming back down Thursday for the boys tournament. I'm sure when I get here, it's really going to hit because, hey, our girls won the tournament on this floor.
What's it taken to get the girls where they are? They won the state championship. What are some of the things that the high school has done to get the girls here?
Well, I think number one thing, you have to start with the coach. I think Coach Winters is a very, very patient man. When he first started out, he had some, there's a lot of frustration coaching because the girls weren't as skilled as what the boys are, and he had patience with them. The girls went to camp. The parents have to help there. There's a financial commitment there. So the coach, the parents, and the student body really came on this year. And, of course, as is always the case, you'd rather have somebody there than nobody. And a lot of people, sure, they jumped on. Each game picked up more and more fans, but the more fans we had here, the better it was, and the support was super.
Congratulations, Dave.
Thank you very much.
What's the secret behind the Huron success?
Well, the secret behind the Huron success is talent and hardworking coaches and hardworking girls. It's no commitment on the part of the school. It's a commitment on the part of the coaches and the ball players.
And you also had a commitment on the fans. It was a very good turnout tonight.
Oh, we had an excellent turnout. And the girls notice that when they play, and they'll comment on it, and they have commented on it. They know when the fans aren't there, and they know when they're here.